from unrest. Zeus will protect our founder. Philaketai, please. Are you a protector?
I am not a Philaketai. I am a Magi.
Oh, yes, of course. I should have noticed. These people don't understand. Our Roman friends do not take kindly to civil disobedience.
Why are they protesting?
They fear all is not well with our founder, the great Batos. The centurion locked his tomb. Some say he desecrated the dead in there, left a scrawled note on the door, and sauntered back to the Acropolis. Please, someone should investigate without alerting the Romans. And if that someone were to find anything, they could meet me here, and I'd be happy to help.
The Greeks also treat their dead with great honor. And now, they suffer like Egyptians. Something is missing. Have the Romans no respect for the dead? The bow and medallion are gone. The Romans are little more than tomb robbers. The Greeks are learning what it feels like to be Egyptian. Have your land, your dead, and your relics desecrated by an invading force. The tomb's been ransacked. The Romans were looking for something. Empty. Drunk and stupid is a troublesome combination. area is off limits. This must be the bow of Batos. Batos Medallion. The priest will be glad to see the relics returned. The suspicions were well founded. The Romans took Batos' treasure.
You have the relics?
I do. They were not given the respect they were due.
Those filthy desecrators. I will keep Batos Medallion safe. Legend says if it leaves the city, so will our fortunes.
And the bow?
It longs to be in the service of Cyrenaica again. Please, keep it. And maybe teach the Romans a lesson in honoring the dead.
Gladly.
The Founder sent you to us. Farewell, Magi.